Okay, what's up guys, Hoffman3 here, and today I'm gonna be kind of doing a little review thing. I'm gonna be reviewing the Adventure Warriors, I think it's called, Adventure Force Alpha Rogue. I mean, I just got it at Walmart, and I mean, you can go buy one yourself, they're only 10 bucks. One of these in Nerf would probably be compared to maybe the Alpha Hawk. Kind of looks like the Alpha Hawk and it has Alpha in it. I don't know. It also has a scope on here. Doesn't really do much. It just kind of... These bullets go pretty far. I mean, they go about 100 feet. Which is about Nerf Rival-like. And so... I mean, they're pretty cool. You kind of can go bam... And I'm going to be comparing, okay, I should have been way more prepared, but, okay, so I'm going to be comparing it to the Nerf Retaliator, which I had for a pretty long time. And I got a red dot sight for it. I kind of did unload a clip here. But, so, we'll start with the reloading thing. You can't unload or take out the magazine unless you press these two buttons and have this back. There's not a magazine in here, and it's bolt action, so you just do that. I already put a bullet in here, but then you do that. But this is where all the storage is. There's about six darts in here, maybe. And they're really jammed in there, but this also does work with Nerf darts. So that's also a cool part. And it can fit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Seven bullets in the back of it. I would go 6 just to be safe, and I kind of got these special Nerf Elite digital camo bullets that are really cool. And I really should be out of my room right now watching the Golden Globes, but I'm making a video for y'all so I can continue the daily uploads. You can fit two in the bottom just like that, and then you close it and it clicks. Now, if you do close it and it doesn't click, then it might pop out or something like that. But yeah, you can fit a bunch of bullets in there. 7, as I said, but I would go 6 just to be safe. But if you want more storage, you can put 7. So. I'm kind of just trying to, you know, let's go with that. And I'm going to be comparing it to the Nerf Retaliator. And obviously, this can cross-contend, so can this cross, over. And so I'm putting 3 of the Adventure Warrior darts into the Nerf Retaliator. Because why not? I'm using a 6 clip, and I'm just going to shoot at the table, and shoot down a little. Okay, obviously they fly much, much shorter, and this has a red dot sight that kind of doesn't. These are kind of like AccuStrike bullets, but I'm going to modify my Retaliator and the Alpha Rogue thing, whatever it's called. I might have just lost a bunch of darts. I gotta look for those after, but yeah. So I'm gonna just put the darts back in here, back here, and okay. So obviously, I kind of did a little painting here with some Sharpie, but obviously, if you want to get cool gun, I go for the Alpha Rogue, because I'm going to do a custom paint job on that, instead of the Retaliator, or I'm just comparing these two right now, because they're the only two things I have, so I think the Alpha Rogue is much better, clearly, because the Retaliator is about 60 times harder to open, and it has a red dot sight with a rail on top. It has a rail on top, and there's a rail attachment, because obviously, as you can see, these can actually go on here. Nerf attachments can go on here, and you can have your red dot sight with your Nerf red dot sight. It says Nerf. Your Nerf red dot sight and the Adventure Warriors Alpha Rogue. But they do kind of work pretty well. But for a sniper, I would really recommend you. I have a bipod, so I'm going to super glue that to the bottom of here. And in a video in the future, I'll show my fully modded Alpha Rogue with custom paint job, my fully modded Retaliator with custom paint job. Hopefully those will be pretty cool. And I just put that back in there. Just kind of that back on there. So, and then put this back on here. So, I just really wanted to do this video because, I saw there's a bunch of Nerf channels. People that do Nerf videos, like Aaron Esther is one of the big ones, Battle Universe, which is another one, but they have Lord Draconicles, who I watch, and I kind of got this video idea from him. He does a bunch of verses, but he does mostly Nerf films, and I did cross-brand with Adventure Warriors, Alpha Rogue, and Nerf Retaliator. I'd much rather get an Alpha Rogue. There's also a bunch of more Adventure Warriors that you can get. Comment down below if y'all like the video, if y'all like the series, and comment down below what two things you want me to compare next. Don't do Nerf Rival because those are too freaking expensive. I was gonna do the Falcon Fire and the Sling Fire or something. I think it's called, like, it has two pistols in it. I don't know. I'll see what it's called, and I'll post it on Twitter, and I'll go buy those two, and do a pretty cool series, so do, like, cross-brand thingies, but next time I'll try to keep them in the box, because this I already unboxed to put together. So if y'all enjoyed this video, leave a like. Comment down below how your day went, and yeah, so I'll see y'all next time. Peace out.